Karamoja currently has the longest network of paved roads the region has ever had, almost all of them built during the National Resistance Movement era. The roads link Teso to the west of Karamoja, 157 kilometers from Soroti to Moroto, and 90 kilometers from Moroto to Nakapiripirit. The development is complemented by electricity supply, envisaged to lead to industrial growth in a land formerly known for pastoralism. These major development works haven't moved some of the youths in the region.
We have suffered a lot in this Uganda. Remember what President Museveni has done to Karamoja? It's not favoring us. It's done nothing to us. We have a lot of insecurity in Karamoja. We have a lot of poverty in Karamoja. And he likes promising that Karamoja will never remain the same. It will have riches, but there is nothing in Karamoja that he has done to Karamoja.
They want ventures that impact on personal lives.
My mother grew up in the years of Mr. Museveni. There is nothing she gained until she got married and produced me. So I'm also suffering in the years of President Museveni. So I just request him, let him just leave the seat and give another person to continue with it. Maybe we see the future in the front.
These youths are the targets for the FDC presidential candidate Patrick Oboi Amuriat, who is now campaigning in the sub-region. Amuriat's agenda for the region centered around constructing cement factories in the region instead of transporting the raw material elsewhere, job quotas for the region, and appointment to key sectors in government. Karamoja is rich with gold, marble, and limestone processed into finished materials from outside the sub-region.
Has caused poverty among the Karamojong, ignoring development of Karamoja. All the ministers who have been in charge of Karamoja have never been Karamojong. They are coming from elsewhere because they are agents of Museveni to steal what the Karamojong have.
Whereas the Karamoja ministry created by the NRM has from the start been served by persons from outside the sub-region, there have been people from Karamoja who have served in other ministerial positions. Amuriat is banking on the shared ethnic bloodline between the Karamojong and the Itesot to canvass for a block vote.
Vote for me. I will become the first president coming from Eastern Uganda. Your own nephew who will care about his uncles to bring change in Karamoja so that we can also become wealthy and not remain servants of the rest of the country.
Security was heavily deployed at the campaign venues, but without using tear gas to disperse the crowds.
I have not come to raid any cow here. Go to the border, protect the Karamojong from the Turkana.
The candidate heads next to Moroto, Napak, and a beam in Karamoja sub-region. Jackson Onyango, reporting for NTV in Nakapiripirit.